आई एम सतीश परयानी, वर्किंग असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैकेनिकल, वॉल्चर इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी, शोलापुर. वी आर डिस्कसिंग ऑन प्रोजेक्ट क्रिस्प प्रोसेस पार्ट टू, लर्निंग आउटकम. एट द एंड ऑफ दिस सेशन स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ रिस्क अकरेंस एंड इट्स नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट विथ एग्जाम्पल. वॉट आर द कंटेंट्स कवर्ड? फर्स्ट द बेसिक्स, सेकेंड स्टेप टू एंड थ्री, डिटरमाइन द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ रिस्क अकरेंस एंड इट्स नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट, एंड फाइनली द एग्जाम्पल. स्टेप टू एंड थ्री, डिटरमाइन द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ रिस्क अकरेंस एंड नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट. आई एम कंबाइनिंग स्टेप टू एंड थ्री बिकॉज दे आर प्रायोरिटाइजेशन फैक्टर्स. दे असिस्ट यू इन वेटिंग द लिस्ट ऑफ रिस्क. These two steps allow you to prioritize all identified threats to the project and help you to determine how much time, effort, staff, money should be devoted to prevent or mitigating each. Again, this must be accomplished not only in vacuum but with the full input from the team members and subject matter experts. How probable is that risk, or each risk I will say, and how probable it will come into reality? This question needs to be asked and answered. It is often sufficient to use high, medium, low scale to apply the list of brainstorm risk. As in the first step, we have noted or jotted down with different stakeholders, different members, cross-functional teams, with the brainstorming sessions, with emails, phone calls, everything what we have utilized, we have listed or jotted down what are the risk, possible risk. In this step, at an initial level, we have to make that list summarize as the impact. If the risk is considered highly probable, it receives an H. Probability of that risk is very high. Yes, H. If the probability is medium, it receives M. And if the probability is low, it receives L. Occurrence of risk, I am talking probability of occurrence of that risk, whether it is high, whether it is medium, or whether it is low. And this generally comes with the experience or some forecasting or discussion among the team. These labels should not be applied arbitrarily, emphasizing the need of team collaboration or research analysis by project manager. If the risk becomes the reality, how badly it will damage the project? This question has to be answered. This is a next question that needs to be asked again and again, and it has to be answered. All aspects of the project should be considered when rating the negative impact of any risk. We have to analyze, we have to consider all negative impact of that risk, which we are thinking as a big question. If the risk becomes reality, how will it will affect the budget, schedule, resource utilization, scope of work, and so on. N number of questions should be asked. Impact on its budget, whether it is impacting budget, whether our budgets are going to overrun what we have planned it out, and if it is yes, how it is going, how, by how much. If the budget is not overrun, okay, what is schedule, whether the scheduling is getting delayed, what is impact. Many times it is seen budget and schedule both are overrun. Resource utilization, scope, whether it is within our scope or it is outside scope, or scope it is going outside. N number of questions can be asked. The output of step 2 and 3 results in all potential risk with corresponding values for probability and its negative impact. Many times certain we think certain impact is there, but certain positive impact, certain negative impact. So risk means, we are now talking of risk means negative impact only. A factor which are involved for negative, it's having negative impact. And probable what will be in future, in further steps, how we are doing that. So in second, what is the probability of risk and its negative impact? These are the two questions which I am combining to it. Let us understand with the great example. Risk, let us say, risk we have jotted down. What is probability, let us say, and what is impact? Risk type A, probability of occurrence, what I am talking is medium, and impact is L. Similarly, risk type B is there, probability occurrence again is medium, and impact is medium. Risk C is there, probability of occurrence is low, and its impact is also low. Risk D is there, probability of occurrence is very, very high, impact is also very, very high. Many companies use this kind of tables as an initial level to jot down the risk, and then they use further use with their figures to calculate. We'll see in a coming slide how that is also done. Now, given the assessment of risk A through D in the table, it is clear that you should focus most of your efforts on mitigating risk D, because its probability of occurrence is very, very high and its impact is high. And very little attention if you have some task force or you have some limited amount of your members which are going to focus. So your first bottleneck point which has to be attacked is on risk type of D, because its probability is high and impact is high. And very little attention, last step, or little attention should be given to the risk C, because probability is low and this impact is also low. Please remember, you could go wrong. Why I am telling you? Because this is just a forecast. Risk C, a virus, let us in COVID situation, a virus which was initially neglected, made a huge impact what we are seeing right now. COVID case virus, at initial level, the risk involved was treated, the probability, but it was very, very high, yet it is under control. But before that, it has already made a huge impact. It can be the situation. Let us go further, how they are assessing, how company assess further. Now the same table is there, what we have spoken. Again, A, B, C, D, risk. But in practical case, what you will observe, these are not only the four types of risk. We are jotting more than 40, 50, depending on the size of project. Not only the project is breakdown, or project parts are being divided. And in each division, the risk is analyzed. It depends, the group to group also gets. It happens like in one project, if all activities are there, production team with its members involves the production risk, materials team with material risk, maintenance team with maintenance risk, overseas team with overseas risk. So n number of risks are there, and their probability they are calculating. Everybody is calculating. This happens in the brainstorming session. As I told you, when the big kickoff is there, all these possibilities are taken, trying to take care at the initial level. They are doing maximum much work in the initial to finalize the project, so that it should not go overrun. In this example, we have taken very small values just to understand it. Risk A, B, C, D, and probability of is 3 in the scale of up to, let us say, probability of occurrence is, we have pointed 1 to 10. Out of 1 to 10 means 1 is lower probability and 10 is higher scale of rating. So the probability, let us say, we are giving certain numbers and the probability comes out to be 3. For B7, C2, D5, let us say, impact is 1K for A, 1K for B, 14K for C, 15K, 3K for D. So the total impact, what we have calculated is 3K, 7K, 28K and 15K. See, again, the numbers what we are, this is impact numbers. It is, again, the work of the project manager involving finance people, accounting people to calculate, to come to the very nearby numbers or almost exact numbers, we can say, for forecasting. वॉट कैन इम्पैक्ट, क्या क्या इम्पैक्ट हो सकता है, वॉट इज इम्पैक्ट. सो वेन वी सी ए इज इम्पैक्टिंग बाय, इफ ए रिस्क अकर्स द इम्पैक्ट विल बी $3,000 आई एम टॉकिंग हियर इन इंडियन रुपीज विल बी दैट. बी इफ द रिस्क अकर्स $7,000, सी $28,000, डी $15,000. सो दिस एनालिसिस अगेन वेरी क्लियर कट शोज रिस्क सी विल डिमांड मोर ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट टीम्स अटेंशन बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स रिलेटिव वैल्यू ऑफ $28,000. इट शुड बी नोटेड दैट द सेम मेथड कैन बी यूज टू फोकस ऑन शेड्यूल इम्पैक्ट और इवन रिसोर्स यूटिलाइजेशन. रिस्क सेम लॉजिक कैन बी यूज फॉर शेड्यूल इम्पैक्ट और रिसोर्स यूटिलाइजेशन. एंड द मीन्स द प्रायोरिटी विल बी सी, देन इफ द टास्क फोर्स विद अवेलेबल, देन सेकेंड रिस्क, देन डी, देन बी, देन ए. दिस टाइप ऑफ साइकिल वी नीड टू, वी हैव टू मेक अटेंशन. But it does not seem that A risk totally should be ignored, because if that risk occurs many times, that risk is associated with, if that risk is there, then occurrence of C can be more, possibility is more. Many times that risk are also interrelated. Like if the, in current COVID situation, if the patient is suffering from asthma, he has more chances of getting severe conditions for COVID-19. Same way, if the risk A is occurring, means C can occur at a very fast rate. Now think, in step and two, as you rate probability and impact, you assign a value to each risk, whether the statement is true or false. Yes, your answer is right, true, because we need to calculate impact in numbers. And the references used in this session are from NPTEL web references and the project management and control book Narendra Singh by Himalaya Publication House. Thank you.